new at 7, a Michigan mom is going viral after sharing her 11-year-old daughter's pig drawing and the controversy it caused.
Yeah, Sierra Carter says her daughter's school called this drawing of a pig inappropriate. The drawing shows a pink pig wearing a bow tie and saying hi. But the art teacher was concerned that the bow tie was a depiction of what she described as boy parts after a boy in the class said that's what he thought it was. So the girl said it wasn't, but the art teacher confiscated it anyway, and her mother is beside herself.
You know, I point to it and I said, it's a f-ing bow tie. And he goes, a bow tie is a bow. And me, I'm like, I'm sorry, my daughter's no Monet. But to her, a bow tie is a bow and a tie.
And that's one heck of a bow tie. The principal said he was going to write up the incident, but apparently that didn't happen. Carter pulled her daughter from that school.